Lane one is Austin Haney, Northern Kentucky. Two, Daniel Chang, Barracuda. Three, Braden Vines, Midland. Four, Josh Brooks, Purdue. Five, Adam Noens, Purdue. Six, Trevor Hoyt, Yucaipa. Seven, Connor Crone, Minnesota. And eight, Mike Lander, Indy Swimming. The guys work their way through backstroke. Three guys lead the pack. Out there in front, 124-20 at the 150 for Brooks in lane four. One of the best races of the night here, and it's our last swim of the evening, our C final here in the 400 IM. Moving into the lead, Adam Noens of Purdue. On his outside shoulder, you've got Josh Brooks in four, and there in six, Trevor Hoyt of Yucaipa. Hoyt moving up for Yucaipa now in lane six. As they move towards the 300, big pull out there by Trevor Hoyt. Trevor Hoyt now by about a body length against Adam Noens. Moving up is Braden Vines of Midland. The 14-year-old's had a nice meet here today. We'll see if he can get home. Trevor Hoyt, Yucaipa, racing in for the win into the C final. He'll wrap it up nicely with a time of 3:56.79, followed by Brooks at 3:57.90. Third is Vines at 3:58.31. Competition pool is available for warm down.